those feelings and those commitments that you gave to yourself and you promised yourself. You fucking promised yourself to be the best fucking person. That's what makes you strong. That's what makes you strong. Nobody fucking knows the secret.
See by our title. Today we're doing Tom Platz's leg day. So though you're not, Tom Platz is a bodybuilder who is known for training extremely hard, going to failure, insane volume. And his leg day, I'll read out to you real quick. There's a lot of mixed opinions on it. There's a few different versions, but the most common version is back squat, 8 to 12 sets, 5 to 20 reps. What is that range? So my guess is that I'm guessing he starts off with 15, 20 reps, but as you guess later on, the last few sets, that's when it goes down to like 5 to 10. Then it's a hack squat, 5 sets, 10 to 15, leg extension, 5 sets, 5 to 8 sets, 10 to 15 reps, lying hamstring curl, 6 to 10 sets, 10 to 15 reps, standing calf raise, 3 to 4 sets, 10 to 15 reps, seated calf raise, 3 to 4 sets, 10 to 15 reps. I thought, you know what? My legs have gotten smaller, so let's get them back up, back to where they used to be, back to their glory days. So we're going to start off with some warm-up, going to the hack squat. And right here, I have with me enough caffeine to tranquilize two baby gorillas. Plus, I'm fully carb-loaded. This morning for breakfast, I had some eggs, some bagels, some flatbreads with cheese, a lot of carbs. After that, I've had some rice cakes with honey and blueberries and raspberries. I got like, you know what? I want to be ready for this. I want to be fully carb loaded. So I feel energized. I will be after this. Let's smash this workout.
Failure has been achieved. Thank God. Now, the only place to go from failure is to win. You have to achieve failure. You have to take it that far. Nobody wants to go that far. It's too scary. But you know something? I got news for you. That's where winning is. It always has been. Nothing's changed since the 70s. Nothing. Except people train not as hard. Promise yourself.
You gotta be willing to fail. Get up again and continue to suffer.
But if you make it, I care. I want that. I want you to fail. I want you to get up and do it again. Same thing in life, same thing here. You can do this. You can do anything. Right now, you're 5% away. 5% away from being champion.
You walk out of here today. You won. Imagine walking out the door a loser. I'd rather die. I would rather die than be that loser guy. You know, sometimes I run close to him. It sounds crazy. You gotta give it that much. You want results. Otherwise, you're gonna be everybody else. The majority of the population is the quick man. That was all.
On the side, you have to be able to do it. To hate to know.
Most people with one big have failed big. Okay? You'll be less big. You'll be a fucking loser if you don't. I can't leave the gym. You fucking won.
Spoiling messiveness. Driven by a white hot desire to stand alone as the world's most massive human
being. Come on!
That was 11 sets. Going to the pendulum squats.
Ah, come on. Easy. That way. Come on.
I was so hurt. So baffled that this girl could do this to me. I decided to take all that energy and put it into the gym. I just opened the door to the Gold's Gym that day, that year, and boom, everything was working. It was a magical year. Any exercise I did, wow, mind blowing. I was training like every day, like better. I'm in the mirror, I'm scared of myself. And I was so focused on it. The fact that something really devastating happened in my life gave me the opportunity. That's great. I promised myself that I would never leave the gym a loser.
I am Kevin McRoney.
Just finished with the pendulum squats. Bro, oh my god, that's body. I have a headache. I feel my blood rush is going straight to my head. Jeez, hold that volume. Just finished up with the pendulum squats. This wasn't as bad, only 5 sets instead of 5 million. Honestly, I have such a blood rush. I have a headache. I feel all of my blood rushing towards my head. Bro, I fucking love these high volume workouts. Everyone says too much, it's drunk volume. But I would much rather do drunk volume. I would much rather do too little, but go into growth. No, I've trained hard enough. No, I didn't leave the gym as a failure. Then simply playing it safe, do only 3 sets, fuck that.
In this training video, I'm going to show you how I got the name the Maryland Muscle Machine.
My body. What you don't do, somebody else is doing it. Got to pump it up. What you don't do, somebody else is doing it. Come on.
This video is about hardcore training. It's about being psyched, it's about staying positive, and it's about making your dreams come true. And that's why I'm here, that's why I decided to do this video, to help you get from A to B, and hopefully to C.
Hey, what? Ain't nobody out here training like that, man. You guys aren't training like that.
Almost finished, guys. All we have left are 10 sets of hamstring curls, 5 sets of standing calf raises, and then 5 sets of seated calf raises. And that was a leg workout. My chest, god damn! Bro, that line finally comes through.
Fortunate enough to be able to be one of the best at my job. I'm not looking for anything special. You know what I mean? I just want to be the best of a person that I can be.
And I trained for years and years and years and years. I wasn't the guy. I wasn't the chosen winner. But luck is when preparation meets opportunity. I mean, there's no hold back. There's no plan about it. There's no just doing it for Facebook or Instagram. You know, this was like training for me was life and death. I gave it that time. Yeah.
Kevin. I'm tired. I don't feel like talking. Oh, I know. Leave me alone.
Yeah, let's check out the pump. My goal is to get my legs back where they used to be this year. I mean, to be fair, the muscle is there. Definition is clearly there. Wasn't much the best of toesing legs. Woo! Yo! Hold up. Okay, we got something. We have something here. This leg day works, the pump is crazy. I will say though, it's a good leg day, you need to have someone to hit it with, because I struggled there. I seriously struggled, boy. You saw me, I had to go upside down to take breaths. It's nighttime now, like it's cloudy. We got here, it was sunny, it was morning time. Look at the background of the previous exercises. I think it must have been 6 hours. Oh, jeez Louise.
So we finished the workout, and I felt my blood pressure just collapsed. I think my body was sending all of my blood towards my legs. But once I finished, I sat down, everything was crashed. Oh my god. Fuck.
So yesterday when I got home from the gym, I went straight to bed. I had zero energy to carry me over for the rest of the day. Honestly, I had one of the best nights of sleep I've ever had in a while. I think I must have slept 12, 14 hours. And today, I feel tired and refreshed. I feel refreshed because I slept so long, but I feel tired because my legs are barely functioning. I need a crutch to carry me to the bathroom this morning. Well, dude, if you're looking for an intense workout to push you, if you feel like you're not getting sore lately, or you know you get a bit bored at the gym, try it. Give it a go. Give the Tom Platz leg day a go. It's double the volume I usually do. Usually I would do 10 sets of squats, pendulum, 10 sets of leg extension, and then some RDLs and lying leg curls. But this is just double the volume, more variation. Attack the muscle from all different angles, you know. But do some editing. If you enjoy this video, please do like and subscribe. Doesn't cost you a thing and really helps me out. We're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by end of the year. Thank you for your time and attention. It's a valuable resource, and I appreciate you giving it to this video. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one.